Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me what's your name?
My name is Hồng Đức.
Đức, how do you spell your name?
D-U-C.
And how are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Where do you live?
I live in Hưng Yên.
What colors do you like?
I like white.
And what toys do you like?
I like robot.
And what animals do you like?
I like monkey.
Tell me, what do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a hoop.
And tell me, what day is it today?
It's Monday.
And what time is it now?
It's 8 o'clock.
And tell me, what time did you get up?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
What time do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast at 6:30.
And what time do you go to school?
I go to school at 7 o'clock.
And what time do you have lunch?
I have lunch at 11 o'clock.
And what time do you have dinner?
I have dinner at 7 o'clock.
And what time do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
At 9 o'clock. So tell me, where is your school?
Where?
It is in the village. So what's your favorite subject? My favorite subject is? Yes.
It's math.
Why? Why do you like math?
Because I want to be
because
a math.
Because I want to be
a math teacher.
Yeah, look at screen and say the word.
Mao chuẩn xin gì vi liệt thao
buildings.
Building. Playground.
Playground.
Common room. Tree. Farm. Flower. Castle. Caravan. Flat. Cây. How. Bow. Ocean. Desert. Jungle, wood, countryside.
And tell me where your school?
It's in the mountain.
Where your school?
It in the village.
Where your school?
It in the city.
Where your school?
It in the town.
And tell me how many playgrounds are there at your school?
There is one.
How many computer rooms are there at your school?
There are two.
How many gardens are there at your school?
There is one.
How many buildings are there at your
there
school?
There are three.
And it's one. Look at the screen, tell me where the house.
The house is next to the tree.
And where the caravan?
A caravan is in
in front of
Fanner, the tree.
And where the castles?
The behind
the castle.
The castle
is
behind the tree.
Good job, next one.
Pyramid, English, math, music, silent, art, hidden, and geography, IGP, painting, math teacher, English teacher.
Tell me, what subject do you have today?
I have science, Vietnamese, English.
What subject do you have today?
I have art, math, and Vietnamese.
And what subject do you have today?
I have history and geography, English, and music.
And tell me, when do you have art?
I have it on Monday.
And when do you have music?
I have it on Wednesday.
When do you have history and geography?
I have it on Tuesday, Friday.
And Friday. When do you have English?
I have it on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday.
And Friday. So and look Friday. At the timetable. Tell me, what subject do you have on Monday?
I have Vietnamese, English, math, and P.
What subject do you have on Tuesday?
I have art, math, and Vietnamese.
What subject do you have on Thursday?
I have English, science, Vietnamese, and history and geography.
Tell me, what's your favorite subject?
It art.
What's your favorite subject?
It is
music.
Music.
What's your favorite subject?
It P.
And what's your favorite subject?
It
IT. And next one, why? Why do you like English?
Because I want to be an English teacher.
Why do you like music?
Because I want to
because.
Be because. I want to be a singer.
Why do you like art?
Because I want to be a painter.
And why do you like Mars?
Because I want to be a math teacher.
Yeah, next one.
Sở cụ playground. Play football, play volleyball, play basketball, play badminton.
And tell me your study in May?
Yes, it is.
Is your study in June?
Yes, it is.
Is your study in March?
No, it is in
July.
June.
Is your study in April?
No, it isn't. It in August.
August. And tell me when's your study?
It in September.
And when's your study?
It in October.
And when's your study?
It in November.
November. And when's your study?
It in December.
And next one.
Other do on the big other campsite in the countryside, London City, Tokyo, Bangkok.
Tell me, were you at the zoo last weekend?
Yeah, I was.
And were you on the beach last weekend?
No way. No, I wasn't.
And were you at the campsite last weekend? And were you in the countryside last weekend?
No, I wasn't.
No, I wasn't.
No, I wasn't.
And where were you last summer?
I was in London.
And where were you last summer?
I was in city.
Where were you last summer?
I was in Tokyo.
And where were you last summer?
I was in Hong Kong.
And okay, thank you. Can I say goodbye?
Goodbye, teacher.